इंडिया की हर जेल में सबसे ज्यादा कैदी अंडर ट्रायल्स हैं। अंडर ट्रायल्स वो कैदी होते हैं जिनका कोर्ट ने अभी फैसला नहीं किया।
हम चले जाएं। 200 है तो आ जाए मेरी जगह पे।
संडास में भी धंधा।
खर्चे पानी के लिए कुछ तो जुगाड़ करना पड़ेगा ना।
आ रहा है, इस 15 अगस्त को एक बहुत बड़ा रंगारंग कार्यक्रम होगा। फर्स्ट टाइम एक पुरुष महिला ऑर्केस्ट्रा पार्टी तैयार की जाएगी।
सारे जहां
से अच्छा
हिंदुस्तान,
ये कहां आ गए हम?
बोल है मस्किन उस पे ऑर्गन बजाएगा और अपना ओगु ढोलक संजू और बिंदु डुएट गाए।
अपनी अपनी अगली पेशी पे जरूर छूट जाए।
2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म। इट रिवॉल्व अराउंड द 7 इनोसेंट अंडर ट्रायल्स हु गिव अ बैंड परफॉर्मेंस इन द प्रिजन एंड गेट इनटू द गुड बुक्स ऑफ अथॉरिटीज एंड सिक्योर देयर इक्विटरियल्स। इट फीचरिंग न्यूकमर्स आदर जैन एंड अनिया सिंह इन द लीड रोल्स। The film released on 25th August 2017. The plot of the movie was so amazing. The film opened in a jail of India where the male wards and a bunch of under jail prisoners are trying to catch a mouse which ends up becoming the beating game for all the other prisoners. Sanju, Adar Jain and the under jail prisoners who successfully catches a mouse take his cell and leave. Meanwhile, in the girl ward, Bindu Anya Singh is an under trial prisoner and illegally earning money by providing her fellow prisoners with eyebrow cutting and manicure services. A senior prisoner refuses to pay her and Bindu angrily steals money from her and runs. The other girls catches her and trash her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers SP Dulia Sachin Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under Trial Prisoners will be created to participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying the molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rupi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju, Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu, Sachin Pilgonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh, Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai, Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rapne Banadi Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational Films Media and the Entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड सेवरल कमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफबीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग्स इनटू द रियलम एंड मसाला फिल्म सीरीज दिस प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैज एक्युमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज व्हिच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर यश चोपड़ा रित Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to true independence project and helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production work of the company is complete at SRL Studios, co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgonkar played the role of Dholia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the positions in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film series. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yes, Chopra Aditya Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to true independence project and helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production work of the company is complete at SRL Studios, co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the बैंड अलोंग विद मुस्कान सिंह ओगू रूफी टटलिया एंड संगे द ग्रुप बॉन्ड क्विकली एंड डिसाइडेड टू गिव देयर बेस्ट टू गेट देयर जेल चार्जेस क्लियर्ड एंड एज सून एज पॉसिबल एज पर द प्रॉमिस ऑफ डोलिया दे ऑल्सो रिवील्ड देयर रीजंस ऑफ गेटिंग इम्प्रिजनेड संजू हैज बीन फार्म्ड बाई दी हजबेंड एंड लेडी होम ही हैड गिवन लेफ्ट ऑन दी रेनी नाइट ऑन इच होम ऑफ ट्राइंग दी मोलेस्ट हर्स बिंदु वॉज एस्केप्ड टू ट्राई टू किडनैप हर नाइसेस बाई हर ब्रदर इन लॉ हू एक्चुअली वॉज इंट्रूडिंग एंड वायलेंस विथ हिज वाइफ एंड डॉटर्स रूफी रिवील्स दैट आफ्टर हिज वेडिंग ही परचेज ए कार विच गॉट स्टोलन आफ्टर ए फ्यू डेज He comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska. Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by Wyarup Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yash Raj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala films. He does produce since effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife, Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on his home. He of trying the molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niceties by her brother-in-law, who actually was intruding and violent with his wife and daughters. Rupi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. आडा जैन, प्ले दुर्गा पर संजू, अयान सिंह प्ले दुर्गा पर बिंदु, सचिन पिलगोंकर प्ले दुर्गा पर धुलिया एंड माइकल, प्ले दुर्गा पर रानी एंड प्रिंस परविंदर सिंह, प्ले दुर्गा पर मुस्किन सिंह पीटर्स मक्सका, प्ले दुर्गा पर ओगू एंड कैडी, प्ले दुर्गा पर सेनगई राम कपूर, प्ले दुर्गा पर नवीन चंचनी एंड And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बते, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री. आफ्टर संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरलीज fittings into the realm and masala film chain. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to true independent project. Girls Cassis her and trust her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers SP Dulia, Sachin Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intruding and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi revealed that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing component of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain, Pledulapa, Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu, Sachin Pilgonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh, Peters Moksha played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai, Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बते, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री. आफ्टर संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड सेवरल कमर्शियली वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफबीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग इन टू द रियल एंड मसाला फिल्म दिस प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैज एक्युमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज विच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर यश चोपड़ा आदित्य चोपड़ा इज ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट मूव टूवर्ड टू द फिल्म स्टूडियो मॉडल टू इंडिपेंडेंस प्रोजेक्ट हेलमेड बाई द talented under the banner of the major post production the work of the company is complete at SRL studios co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgonkar who announced that for the first time on the occasion of independence day of the india the male and female joint musical band of under 12 prisoners will be created a participate in the independence day functions he also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest subsequently auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh Ogu Rufi Katlia and Sange the group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing component of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to Percue drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kaldi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे मोहब्बतें रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे ही आल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टीनेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजीशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड सेवरल कमर्शियली वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fittings into the realm and masala film this producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees which is the most of an Indian film producer yash chopra aditya chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to true independence project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post production the work of the company is complete at SRL studios co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgonkar who announced that for the first time on the occasion of independence day of the india the male and female joint musical band of under 12 prisoners will be created a participate in the independence day functions he also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared At the EGS, the subsequently the audition happens to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu, Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kher D played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinema, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala films. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under Trial Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the EGS. Subsequently, auditions happens to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu, Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही आल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टीनेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म, बिकमिंग द सेकंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री. आफ्टर संजीव कोहली, चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fittings into the realm and masala films. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project Girls Cases Her and Trust Her Brutally for Her antique, all the prisoners are called by the jailers, S.P. Dulia, Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही आल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टीनेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट agglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the positions in the company history. After Sanjeev Kohli, Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects, including upbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala films. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra, Harit Chopra, is also the first to move toward the film studio model through independent project and helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intruding and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani, and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani, and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinema, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history. After Sanjeev Kohli, Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects, including upbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra, Harit Chopra, is also the first to move toward the film studio model through independence project and helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the EGST. Subsequently, the auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Moksha played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by Wire Up Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rabne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. These productions effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the EGST. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niceties by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Gulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kher D played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बत, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री. आफ्टर संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model to true independent project. Girls Cassis her and trash her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers. SP Dulia Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu, Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing component of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Gulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kher D played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बत, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and the entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects, including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala films. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Harit Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pak Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under Trial Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions appended to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and the entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects, including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Harit Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pak Pilgonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under Trial Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, the auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinema, his work as a director including Dil Wale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yash Raj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film chain. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward the film studio model to independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yash Raj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, the auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know The bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the cars since he had not registered the missing component of his cars. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rabne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational Films Media and Entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film chain. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model to true independence project. Girls Cassis her and dress her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers. SP Dulia Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a particular participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing component of his cars. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे, ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली। चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग इन टू द रियल एंड मसाला फिल्म प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैव्स एक्यूमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज विच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर। यश चोपड़ा आदित्य चोपड़ा इज ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट मूव टूवर्ड टू द फिल्म स्टूडियो मॉडल टू इंडिपेंडेंस प्रोजेक्ट हेल्मेड बाय द टैलेंटेड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ द मेजर पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन वर्क ऑफ द कंपनी इज कम्प्लीट एट यशराज स्टूडियोज को फाउंडर ऑफ हिज एक्स वाइफ पिलगोनकर हू अनाउंस that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grace point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskaan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying the molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niceties by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju, Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu, Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia, and Michael played the role of Rani, and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskaan Singh, Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu, and Kerdi played the role of Sengai, Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani, and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. He produced since effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra, Aditya Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to Independence Project, helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post production work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolias, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. After trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by Wyarup Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and the entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Chopra, Aditya Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolias, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. After trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast reports happen in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही आल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टीनेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म्स, बिकमिंग द सेकंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजीशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री. आफ्टर संजीव कोहली, चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड सेवरल कमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fitting into the realm and masala film chain. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project. Girls Cases Her and Trash Her Brutally for Her antique, all the prisoners are called by the jailers. S.P. Dulia, Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happen to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली. चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग्स इन टू द रियलम एंड मसाला फिल्म दिस प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैज एक्यूमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज विच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर. यश चोपड़ा हरित चोपड़ा इज ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट मूव टूवर्ड टू द फिल्म स्टूडियो मॉडल टू इंडिपेंडेंस प्रोजेक्ट हेलमेड बाई द टैलेंटेड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ द मेजर पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन वर्क ऑफ द कंपनी इज कम्प्लीट एट यशराज स्टूडियोज को फाउंडर ऑफ हिज एक्स वाइफ पिलगोनकर हु अनाउंस दैट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ द इंडिया द मेल एंड फीमेल जॉइंट म्यूजिकल बैंड ऑफ अंडर 12 प्रिजनर्स विल बी क्रिएटेड ए पार्टिसिपेट इन द इंडिपेंडेंस डे फंक्शन. ही ऑल्सो अनाउंस दैट द बैंड विल बी rewarded with a grease point which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholiyas, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law who actually was intriguing and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dhulia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the film's sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली. चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fittings into the realm and masala film this producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra Aditya Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model to true independence project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post production work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under 12 prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, the auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Moksha Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yash Raj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala films. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independence project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Park Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia, and Michael played the role of Rani, and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu, and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani, and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and the entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. He has produced since effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project Girls Cases Her and Trust Her Brutally for Her Antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers SP Dulia. Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under Trial Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu, Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying the molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece's by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violence with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia, and Michael played the role of Rani, and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu, and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani, and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बतें रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे, ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली। चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग इन टू द रियल एंड मसाला फिल्म प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैव्स एक्यूमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज विच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर। यश चोपड़ा रित चोपड़ा इज ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट मूव टूवर्ड टू द फिल्म स्टूडियो मॉडल टू इंडिपेंडेंस प्रोजेक्ट हेलमेड बाई द टैलेंटेड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ द मेजर पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन वर्क ऑफ द कंपनी इज कम्प्लीट एट यशराज स्टूडियोज को फाउंडर ऑफ हिज एक्स वाइफ पिलगोनकर for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatliya and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. He of trying the molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rupi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju, Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu, Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia, and Michael played the role of Rani, and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh, Peters Moksha played the role of Ogu, and Kerdi played the role of Sengai, Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani, and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by Wyarup Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. He produces effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra, Rit Chopra is also the first move toward to the film studio model through Independence Project, helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskaan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing complaint of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskaan Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kher D played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinema, his work as a director including Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasions of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskaan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia's, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niceties by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective role. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dil Wale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fittings into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model to true independent project. Girls Cassis her and dress her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers. SP Dulia Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskanj Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car. Since he had not registered the missing component of his car, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बते रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली फिटिंग्स इन टू द रियलम एंड मसाला फिल्म दिस प्रोड्यूसिंग एफर्ट हैव एक्यूमुलेटेड वर्ल्ड वाइड अर्निंग ऑफ मोर देन 1.2 बिलियन रुपीज विच इज द मोस्ट ऑफ एन इंडियन फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर यश चोपड़ा हरित चोपड़ा इज ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट मूव टूवर्ड टू द फिल्म स्टूडियो मॉडल टू इंडिपेंडेंस प्रोजेक्ट हेलमेड बाई द टैलेंटेड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ द मेजर पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन वर्क ऑफ द कंपनी इज कम्प्लीट एट यशराज स्टूडियोज को फाउंडर ऑफ हिज एक्स वाइफ पिलगोनकर हु अनाउंस दैट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ द इंडिया द मेल एंड फीमेल जॉइंट म्यूजिकल बैंड ऑफ अंडर 12 प्रिजनर्स will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan's singer Ogu Rufi Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing complaint of his cars. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh, Peters, Moksha played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai, Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar, Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including Dil Wale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational film media and entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history. After Sanjeev Kohli, Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects, including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film. These producers effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Yash Chopra, Arith Chopra is also the first move toward the film studio model to Independence Project, helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post production work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under 12 prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day concerts. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the EGST. Subsequently, the auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city actually was triggered from the cars. Since he had not registered the missing component of his cars, he is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Adar Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Dholia and Michael played the role of Rani and Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu and Kerdi played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani and many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack, the lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar Munir, Habib Faisal, Peters Mokska, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by Wyarup Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, is work as a director including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Mohabbate, Rabne Bana Di Jodi and Befikre. He also the current chairman of the Indian multinational films media and the entertainment conglomerate Yashraj Films, becoming the second person to hold the position in the company history after Sanjeev Kohli. Chopra has produced several commercially viable projects including offbeat content not necessarily fitting into the realm and masala film chain. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model through independent project helmed by the talented under the banner of the major post-production. The work of the company is complete at Yashraj Studios. Co-founder of his ex-wife Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of Under 12 Prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the EGST. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bond quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dholia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her nieces by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know The bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the cars since he had not registered the missing component of his cars. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group. Ogu is imprisoned for trying to procure drugs in Goa. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Ada Jain played the role of Sanju. Ayan Singh played the role of Bindu. Sachin Pilgaonkar played the role of Gulia. And Michael played the role of Rani. And Prince Parvinder Singh played the role of Muskin Singh. Peters Mokska played the role of Ogu. And Kher D played the role of Sengai. Ram Kapoor played the role of Naveen Chanchani. And many more played their respective roles. Soundtrack. The lyric for the songs have been written and Kausar's, Munir's, Habib Faisal's, Peter's, Moksha, Monil and Siddhant Mango. All the songs featuring the films sung by Arjit Singh and Asita Sharma. The soundtrack consists of 9 songs and was released in 26 July 2017 by YRF Music. Now talk about Aditya Chopra. Aditya Chopra, who worked in Hindi cinemas, his work as a director including दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, मोहब्बत, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड बेफिक्रे. ही ऑल्सो द करंट चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंडियन मल्टी नेशनल फिल्म मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट यशराज फिल्म बिकमिंग द सेकेंड पर्सन टू होल्ड द पोजिशन इन द कंपनी हिस्ट्री आफ्टर संजीव कोहली. चोपड़ा हैज प्रोड्यूस सेवरल कॉमर्शियल वेबल प्रोजेक्ट इंक्लूडिंग ऑफ बीट कंटेंट नॉट नेसेसरली fitting into the realm and masala film. His producing effort has accumulated worldwide earning of more than 1.2 billion rupees, which is the most of an Indian film producer. Aditya Chopra is also the first to move toward to the film studio model to true independent project. Girls cases her and dress her brutally for her antique. All the prisoners are called by the jailers. SP Dulia Sachin Pilgaonkar, who announced that for the first time on the occasion of Independence Day of the India, the male and female joint musical band of under trial prisoners will be created a participate in the Independence Day functions. He also announced that the band will be rewarded with a grease point, which will help them to get their jail sentence cleared at the easiest. Subsequently, auditions happened to Sanju and Bindu are selected for the band along with Muskan Singh, Ogu, Rufi, Tatlia and Sange. The group bonded quickly and decided to give their best to get their jail charges cleared and as soon as possible. As per the promise of Dolia, they also revealed their reasons of getting imprisoned. Sanju has been farmed by the husband and lady whom he had given left on the rainy night on each home. Of trying to molest her, Bindu was escaped to try to kidnap her niece by her brother-in-law, who actually was intriguing and violent with his wife and daughters. Rufi reveals that after his wedding, he purchased a car which got stolen. After a few days, he comes to know the bomb blast was happened in the city. Actually, was triggered from the car since he had not registered the missing component of his car. He is framed as being a part of a terrorist group.